Good evening, friends. Today our topic is Venus. Third house lord in first house. So before knowing the impact of third house lord in first house, first we have to know about third house and first house. Third house belongs to younger sibling, communication, our physical strength, communication, etc. First house belongs to own self, name and fame, our physics, our physical constitution, and all matters belongs to own self. So when third house lord placed in the first house, it is placed 11th from own house and making 3-11 or 3-11 relationship, which is considered very good because both are upche from each other's, means both are improving each other's. Third house belongs to our strength and it's lord placed in the first house. So native may be very brave and courageous. If third house lord is well placed in first house, then native may have very good physics. If not well placed, then native has not very good physics. He may be suffering from deformed physique or some sort of issues regarding body limbs. If the third house is well placed, then native may be very strong from both physical and mental. Third house belongs to own effort and self attempt, and its lot placed in the lung, which is indicating native may live his life via own effort. Native does not hesitate in any kind of hard work. He may be love to become self-independent. He may be success in his life via own self-effort. It is indicating native has such type of tendency where he may be on boss. Third house belongs to siblings, and when third house placed in first house, which is 11th from third house, which is considered very good regarding the siblings. If the third house lord is well placed in first house, then younger siblings may be rich, wealthy, and he has very good social status. Native may help his siblings and native may also get help from the siblings. He has good number of siblings. It may also indicating native may be famous among all siblings. As third house lord placed in first house, so native may be brave and courageous. In the same time, he may be a revenge taking person, means he does not forget his enemy. Third house belongs to communication. When the third house placed to first house, means in lagn, native may be very expert in communication. He may be skillful in communication. He may be interested in artist qualities such as singing, dancing, poetry, etc., which is depends on planet significant. Third house belongs to short travel or short journey. When it is placed in lagna, native may have many sorts of journey in his life. Third house is also a dusasthan. If the third house lord placed in first house, it may be possible in the child age, native may be suffering health related issues. As far as time is passage, his issues may be solved and his health may be improved. Means it is a such type of a valarist yoga. When the third house lord with the first lord in the lagna, then native may be very courageous. He may be self thinker. He always try to establish on thoughts on others by hook or crook because he is a very powerful from the mental plane or physical plane. He may crush his enemy very badly. He may improve his financial condition through his own effort. This is, if this combination is not well placed, then the evil effect may improve and good effect may reduce. Now we have to know about third house Lord in first house according to the classical books. So first we know about from the Brihadaparashar Horasastra. According to the Brihadaparashar Horasastra, when third house Lord placed in the Lagna, native may be wealthy through his own hard earned money. Native may be active in service. He may be brave. He may be without learning but very intelligent. According to the Brij Yavan Jatak, when third house Lord in Lagna, native will be argumentative. He may be sensual or flirting in nature. He may be creating escalations. He may be creating separation between own people. He may be inclined towards service. He may be greedy in nature. He may be suffering from disease. Next, third house Lord in second house. Thank you.